That was my family, my everything. It's hard to really talk to right now, cause still heartbroken and so emotional right now. But it hurts a lot. Just to wake up and lose your family like that.